The Netherworld. A lawless world filled with vicious monsters. The number of Netherworlds has expanded with the rise of demons, powerful enough to rule such worlds, the Overlords. Now, another world is about to fall prey to such darkness.
Are you really gonna go through with this? You don't have to do this, you know. I can go and find Xenon myself.
Oh, yes, we do. We've already searched for him, and we haven't even found a clue. Besides, we've already finished all the preparations to summon him. Fried dragon, fairy oil, the Shura's sword, clown shoes, and a worm bone. It's all here. Now we just need to sacrifice a bit of life energy to summon Xenon. I hope. You just concentrate on defeating Overlord Xenon when he's summoned, okay?
Honey, this summon is gonna take more than just a little life. We're gonna die!
Yeah! Why do you have to use our life anyways?
Yeah, that's enough complaining. We need to sacrifice some life in order to summon Overlord Xenon. Besides, you're all demons. It's a year or two off your life. You'll probably spoil them anyway. What? Don't you want to be human again? Do you want all my hard work over the last 15 years to go to waste?
But me and Tarta were born demons. We don't care about being human.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Shut up, brat. Mommy still wants to be human again. So be a good little sacrifice now.
You call this good mothering? If you really need life energy, you can use mine, you know.
Don't be absurd. You're the only human left in this world. Everyone else turned into monsters. We can't waste any of your precious life.
I don't like this at all. Using sacrifices is just plain wrong. Only fair fights are worth fighting. That's just my style.
Okay, you voiced your opinion. Now get ready for the summoning ritual.
Did you even hear me? Devil woman?
But I am a devil. Thanks to Xenon's curse, I have no conscience. Wrong.
What happened? Where am I?
It's a girl?
Well, she sure is cute for an overlord.
You've gotta be kidding!
She's Overlord Zenon?
Overlord Zenon? Do you know my father?
Father? Wait, you? You're Zenon's...
That I am, for I am Rosalyn, the one and only daughter of Overlord Zenon.
Aw, you can't be serious!
So, Overlord Zenon has a daughter! You'd think we would have heard about something like that.
I can't wait to tell Bridget about this! But how do we know if she really is Overlord Zenon's daughter?
Hey, you've got a point. Hey, Toots, are you really the Overlord's daughter?
How dare you address me as Toots? Do you not know the proper way to speak to a princess? And to question my lineage, even after witnessing my noble visage, you people are truly deprived.
Yeah, yeah, just answer the question.
Very well. My heart is as broad as the night sky. Now behold my undeniable proof. Surely you must recognize this emblem of the four-leaf clover.
Oh! That four-leaf clover is...
the symbol of Overlord Zenon! Indeed. You are not as ignorant as your garb and demeanor suggest. This emblem is the ultimate proof of my heritage. It is the bond between our souls as father and daughter.
The four-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon. The three-leaf clover is the mark of Zenon's curse that we all bear. Unlike ours, it is said that only those close to Zenon himself bear the mark of the four-leaf clover. It looks like she really is his daughter.
See, Adele? This is great! We can use her as a hostage! Oh!
Are you nuts? This isn't good at all!
Me? A hostage? Don't be absurd! I simply am not hostage material! But we performed the ritual! In the name of Adele, I summon Zenon! Those are the terms. Until Adele meets Overlord Zenon, your highness is bound by the ritual to stay by Adele's side. You can't disregard these conditions, can you?
Stupid summoning rituals. Not even I can disregard the terms of a summoning ritual. However unpleasant, there is nothing I can do.
Whoa, wait! You're kidding, right? You don't really expect me to go out looking for Zenon with her, do you?
What's the problem? Be a man! You can't give up now. What about all that fair fight nonsense?
Thank you.
This is what the outside world is like.
The outside world? What the hell are you talking about? Where are you from?
My mansion, of course. It is located somewhere in the land of Veldheim.
What? You don't know where it is?
Well, that summon of yours is quite jarring. And truth be told, I have never been outside the mansion before.
What? Are you serious? What kind of life can you live without ever going outside?
I shall grant your request and tell you all about the superior lifestyle of a noble. The standard recital takes 2 whole days.
Forget that! Look, all I want is for you to cooperate, okay?
Cooperate? Let me make this perfectly clear. I will not abide being taken hostage.
Look, that's fine. I wasn't gonna do that anyway.
Then what are you going to do?
I'm gonna take you back to Xenon. Back to your father.
What? Why would you do such a thing? Are we not enemies, you and I? Do you expect me to believe you?
Look, Princess, I only have one goal in mind, to defeat Overlord Xenon. After that, I won't need you anymore. But I do need you to guide me there.
What did you just say? You are going to defeat my father?
Yeah? Why? What's wrong with that?
Are you insane? You are but a mere human simpleton who does not know his place. My father
Tartar has slaughtered 1,000 overlords. He is known as the god of all overlords. How are you going to defeat him?
Go ahead and laugh, but I will be the one to defeat Zenon.
Well, you sure are confident. Ah, I see. You are planning to use me as a hostage to threaten my father.
I already told you, I'm not gonna take you hostage, especially since you're a girl.
Then what was the point of summoning me if you will not take me hostage? I have better ways to waste my time.
We were trying to summon Zenon, but... No, there's no excuse for it. I apologize for summoning you. I'm sorry.
What?
Hey, don't come any closer. I don't really like girls.
To admit one's own mistakes. You are truly honest, especially for an enemy.
Okay, look. I will keep my promise. I will return you to your father. I pledge my honor on it.
I still do not trust you. If you are truly honorable, why not simply release me?
If it was that simple, I would have done so already. But breaking the terms of a summon requires the sacrifice of a life.
My life.
Your life? Very well. You do appear truthful. I shall escort you to my father's mansion.
Even this place is getting overrun with monsters. Is Zenon's curse getting stronger? I better hurry before everyone loses their memories and turns into real monsters.
Huh, you fool. Take you to my father? Do you think I would blindly obey you? All enemies shall meet with death. These lowly monsters shall feast on you. Then I shall finally be free of these odious circumstances.
Ouch! Critical hit!
What are you doing, you dolts? I am the daughter of Overlord Zenon! Such a violent act shall not be forgiven!
Like we care, dude! Our boss is gonna take out Overlord Zenon! So eat pretty bombs, dude!
What did you say? Are you confessing to be lackeys of some charlatan plotting to kill my father?
You got it, dude! We're lucky we found you out here, dude!
Hey! What happens now?
Obviously, we kick their ass!
Ah, yes! Excellent plan. However, there is a slight problem.
What kind of problem?
I do not know how to fight.
You're joking, right?
I do not joke with peasants.
Yo. Thank you. Thank you.